Why do concrete slabs need black plastic under them? Well, there's some great reasons. Let's find out why.
So before we begin, I just want to be clear that this session is not about waterproofing concrete slabs, and it isn't about protecting concrete slabs from aggressive soils. Vapor barriers are the black plastic that builders put under residential house slabs. They do this for two main reasons. To prevent moisture from the soil permeating up through a slab and into a house, and to reduce the amount of water in the wet concrete being sucked up by the dry ground when the concrete is first poured. The black plastic sheet that the reinforcement is sitting on is the vapor barrier. Waffle slabs require vapor barriers too, and here's some photos that show a few waffle slabs with vapor barriers, again before the concrete is poured. The requirements to have a vapor barrier come from the NCC, the National Construction Code, and the Australian Standard AS2870, the Residential Footings and Slabs Standard. When we call up vapor barrier on our drawings, we call it up as 0.2 millimeter thick polyethylene membrane. We show it on top of a 50 mil layer of compacted sand to make it easy for the builder to have the underside of the slab nice and flat. If you need to buy vapor barrier, you can get it from your local hardware store, such as this product from Grunt, which is an extra heavy duty builder's plastic.
Thanks very much for joining us for this video training session. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, whether it's on Facebook or on YouTube. Subscribe so you see future videos, and if you have any questions, leave a comment in the space below.